The T-962 infrared IC heater by Puhui is a small, low-cost and therefore popular reflow oven for soldering SMT components onto a printed circuit board. The Elektor version of the T-962 corrects a few shortcomings of the original design and adds a serial port for uploading custom soldering profiles. The Elektor T-962 comes packed with a European-style power cord, a spare fuse, a USB memory stick containing the user manual in English and Chinese, and the serial communication software. Included as well is a Puhui product brochure, a packing list and a warranty card. The oven measures about 31 cm by 26 cm and it is a little over 17 cm high. On the left side is a small ventilator and a 9-pin female D-sub connector. This is the RS232 port that you can use to upload custom temperature profiles. The power inlet and switch are on the rear side together with a large ventilator. As is printed here, the oven is rated for 800 watts. The internal dimensions of the drawer are 23 cm by 18 cm, which will be sufficient for most small electronics projects. The height is limited to 20 mm. The drawer has a window that lets you see inside, but there is no light, so you can't see a lot of what is going on inside. Using the T962 is straightforward. After switching it on, it shows a menu where you can choose the language of the interface, Chinese or English. The first line of the menu is the Go option. Selecting it will start the reflow cycle with the currently selected temperature profile. The second line is the profile selection. There are 8 profiles, 6 of which are fixed. Profiles 7 and 8 are user programmable over the serial port. We will come back to this later. The third menu option is thermostat mode. In this mode, the oven works much like a kitchen oven with a user programmable constant temperature and a timer. As I just said, using the oven is really simple. First, select the temperature profile. Next, carefully place the board to solder in the drawer and close it. And finally, start soldering. The progress is shown on the display. 2 LEDs show if the oven is heating or cooling or idle. When the process is completed, the oven starts sounding beeps every 5 seconds. Note that you can exit soldering mode and thermostat mode at any time by pressing the OK return button. The Elektor version of the T962 comes with a serial port for programming custom soldering temperature profiles. This is rather easy, but does require a real RS232 port on your computer. Also, a Windows is required. As your computer probably only has USB ports, an adapter cable will be needed. Luckily, these are easy to find on the internet. You need one with a 9-pin male D-sub connector. I made my own from a scrap board with a RS232 interface chip on it and an FTDI USB to serial converter cable. With the oven connected to your computer, you can start creating temperature profiles. For this, an Excel spreadsheet is available on the USB stick that came with the oven. Enter the temperature values on the third line. Do not change any red values. The profile is updated as soon as you change the value, and so are the 2 tables below the graph. These contain the data to send to the oven. When your profile is ready, launch the serial COM program included on the USB stick. Select the COM port and click Open Port. Copy the data from one of the 2 tables in the spreadsheet and paste it into the Send window of the serial COM program. Click Send. After a long second, you will hear a beep indicating that everything went fine. Your custom temperature profile is now available in slot 7 or 8. It is stored in non-volatile memory, so it isn't lost when the oven is switched off. Okay, that's it. Take care and enjoy reflowing with the improved Elektor T962 reflow oven. Bye for now.